Welcome back to Respond.io. In this video, we're going to look at some advanced messaging features. They make it easier to manage contacts, answer messages, and work as a team. So let's take a look at the Messages module. We have a new message from a contact, and now that I think about it, this is a pretty common question. I don't want to keep typing the answer to this one manually. I can make it a lot easier to answer this by using snippets. I'm going to go to the Snippets module. Snippets are canned responses that you can use to answer frequently asked questions more quickly. Creating a snippet is easy. I pressed Add Snippet. I'm going to give it a name and add my message here. I can also add a topic, making it easier to organize lots of snippets. Now that I'm done, I'll press Create and we can use the snippet we made. I'm heading back to the messaging module. Snippets are easy to add to the chat. You can do this by typing or using the slash command. So I can bring up the snippet by typing the word Apple in this case, and snippets with that text inside come up. You can also use the slash command. When using the slash command, you can use the arrow keys to move up and down to select the option you want. You can also continue typing words to narrow down the list, but once you're ready, hit enter on the option you want, and the snippet will be added to the input box, like you see here. At this point, if you want to modify the message, you can do that or you can send it off. I'm going to hit send. Since this is getting to be a common question, I'm going to let a member of my team know. I'm going to open the activity tab, and I am going to tag a colleague in a note. I could leave a note for the future without tagging anyone, but for this one, I want my colleague to receive a notification. I'm also curious to see if this person is interested in any other channels, but I'd like to remove them from my contact list while I wait for their reply. So I'm going to send them a message, and then I'm going to snooze the contact. When I go to snooze a contact, they will disappear from the mind filter, and they will only reappear once they respond or when the snooze period is over. I'm going to select a snooze period for until tomorrow. So this means if the contact doesn't reply tomorrow, I can always snooze them again or mark them as done. So we hope you like learning about these more advanced messaging workflow features. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel, as well as check out our other videos. And remember to keep it respond.io for all your business messaging needs.